This school ain't big enough for the both of us.
So when?
Listen to my story about a man
named
Ed. Poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crude. All that is black gold.